pressure in the main ring under the bridge. What's going on down there?
Reapers were busting up some pipes.
Interesting. I'll see what I can find out. You worry about getting back into the city.
Nice work on that gate, Wrecking Ball.
Well, live through the fall, no problem. But, getting back to shore? Well, let's just say I'm no Michael Phelps.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Hey, take it easy, Lightning Rod. So, how the hell'd you live through that, man? Bullets flying everywhere, all over the place. Figured you were a goner.
Let's head home. I'll fill you in on the way. And it drains neuroelectric energy.
Oh, I knew it! All the stuff I've been saying, every word is true. Government's in cahoots with a secret organization, the Race Sphere. Damn, it all makes sense now.
Calm down, you're gonna hurt yourself.
That Race Sphere must dish out powers to anyone controlling it. You gotta bring it back here.
Sure, I could use a sidekick.
Ah, hell with that. Zeke Jedediah Dunbar is his own man.
Your middle name is Jedediah?
Yes, it is. After my grandfather. Strong man for a man his size. I don't know where Zeke comes from, but I'm certain...
You need to take a nap and a bath. I got things to do.
I've already got a couple of leads for you. The coordinates have been uploaded into your phone. Give me a call when you're in position. Check in last night. He's pretty important, so you need to find him. He was last seen in the alley across the street from your location.
Buzz off, Mac!
Your boy isn't here, Moya. Just a dead woman.
A woman? Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Hang on a second.
Reapers! No! Leave my husband alone! Where are you taking him? Brandon!
Whoa.
What just happened?
I had a vision. The Reapers kidnapped Brandon. This is his wife, Lene. I can see the echo of someone running away.
Follow it. We need to find out what happened.
What's up?
The feds, man. That's what's up. Watching our every move. Even caught one scoping out the roof. He's leaning against the wall down there, eating a fresh apple. Now you tell me, where the hell did he get that?
I don't know, Zeke. But if we want to be out of here, this is the way it's gotta be.
Come on, man. Don't be stupid. They'll ride you as long as they can. But the second you're no longer useful, bam! You vanish.
I think all that conspiracy stuff has rotted your brain.
Hey, don't kill the messenger, brother. I'm just telling it like it is. You watch your back.
Okay, Moya, what now?
One of my contacts, an electrician named Brandon Carey, didn't check in last night. He's pretty important, so you need to find him. He was last seen in the alley across the street from your location.
Your boy isn't here, Moya. Just a dead woman.
A woman? Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Hang on a second.
Reapers! No! Leave my husband alone! Where are you taking him? Brandon!
Whoa.
What just happened?
I had a vision. The Reapers kidnapped Brandon. This is his wife, Lene. I can see the echo of someone running away.
Follow it. We need to find out what happened.
Damn. what's up?
The feds, man. That's what's up. Watching our every move. Even caught one scoping out the roof. He's leaning against the wall down there, eating a fresh apple. Now you tell me, where the hell did he get that?
I don't know, Zeke. But if we want to be out of here, this is the way it's gotta be.
Come on, man. Don't be stupid. They'll ride you as long as they can. But the second you're no longer useful, bam! You vanish. Permanently.
I think all that conspiracy stuff has rotted your brain.
Hey, don't kill the messenger, brother. I'm just telling it like it is. He wants you back.
Maniacs blew up a whole substation. Man, brain feels like it's in a vice.
Your body must be reacting to the absence of electricity. You're gonna have to man up and find Carrie. If we don't restore the power, the Reapers will be unstoppable.
Track the echo to the sewers.
The Reapers must have needed Carrie's help in shutting down the underground linear transformer.